Now to Greensville County, where Virginia State Police are asking for your help in a hit-and-run deadly crash. State police say it happened just off Pleasant Shade Road along Route 58. It was there that a man was walking westbound when he was hit by an unknown vehicle. The crash happened between the hours of 4 and 5:30 a.m. just west of Emporia. Anyone with information or who may have witnessed or seen anything is asked to call state police.